get a Mr. Peterson, for somebody, a reasonably intelligent man, or woman, to put together the fact that you have accepted responsibility for what happened. Can I see if it's possible to get your office?
Yeah, these are the two estimates that I gathered. This is the one I recommended by his friend. This is the one I had recommended. When we said Abra, they told me the best thing to do actually. I just wanted to explain why there's two different prices there. Because one is just for pulling out the dent and just putting some paint and bonding over it, but it wouldn't repair to what it was.
What year is this?
2007.
Okay. All right, Steve. Now we'll get you.
Okay. Honestly, don't want to do a lot of what happened that came from behind us, and then it was my birthday party. So I felt like I helped the guy out, sending them, just get over them, busy with school, everything. I'm not trying to make a long drawn out deal with all that. And then after that, I refused to do so. So then that's when I quit contact.
What does school have meaning?
I stopped talking after you refused to go to the car.
I know what happened.
Yeah.
Right before that.
I felt bad for what happened.
Felt bad for what happened. You felt bad for what happened because it was your party.
Yes.
You would invite 10 guests.
Yes.
And you were outside.
Yes.
And some of those guests. It's fair like you that one of those guests is responsible for throwing the money.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Your responsibility.
Not responsibility.
Oh, yes. Your responsibility. You threw the party.
I know. You threw the party, Your
Honor. Oh, yes, you did. That's why I asked you all the questions right at the beginning. You invited 10 guests to the party. You extended the invitation. There was no food provided by anybody else. You weren't, in fact, inside the house at all. You were outside. And according to the questions that I just posed to you that you responded to, you invited 10 guests and I've done badly. So whether you threw the body, which is what you said, or one of your friends threw the body, which is what you said, you're still responsible. Because